tell me about the smoothie. What do you prepare? What and what do you add in your smoothie?
You can use any green things. You can use spinach. You can use herbs from your garden. Perhaps my husband should tell what he does.
Well, okay.
I take many things from my garden, which normally you consider to be weeds, which you take out of the garden, but they are very healthy and have good nutritious values, such as nettles, or even something, I don't know if you have it in Nigeria, a plant which grows everywhere and everybody tries to get rid of. I call it now my plantation of this plant because I have so much vitamin C and have so many other good ingredients. Okay. And I get dandelion whenever I find it in spring, and it's nice and it's still not too hard. And Gente broccoli, you know, broccoli is a very good superfood, but not too much because it has a special taste. You must like it. If you get into green smoothies, maybe you have to be a bit
so
more careful.
So you do clean eating too?
Oh, sure I do. Of course I do.
Why did you go into clean eating?
Oh, I saw what happened with my wife. Oh. And then I said, I must do the same.
Thumbs up to the women. Women always bring it, do it right.
I always like to be a vegetarian, but in the past, it was not always very balanced. And I think since a few years, especially in Germany, I find that there is new level of vegetarian and vegan eating where there's more knowledge and people have much more experience of a balanced nutrition. Okay. And this is something which convinced me. So I joined my wife and I went to see her same doctor. He also found my cholesterol was too high, and so I did the same. And after time, my cholesterol was down. I felt much better. I felt much healthier.
Right,
the same thing.
Yeah.
And then, you know, the funny thing is, then the doctor, he became a vegan because he was so convinced. And then the next time I went to see him, it said, well, if everybody ate like you, I go give lectures, you know, and I tell them, if you eat like this, if you eat vegan food, you don't need me anymore. He tells his patients now.
Hospitals will be empty.
That is right. Okay. So that is what made me convinced, and I feel very good, and it is so tasty. And even I must say, at a certain period, I said to my wife, I don't like eating anymore, I don't like food anymore.
Yeah.
It's not a pleasure for me. And now I'm really happy. Food is so good, I enjoy it so much.
Oh,
and really
great. So typically
beautiful.
Typically, because like the doctor told me yesterday that you should balance your vegetables, especially the dark green vegetables, with you should add some vitamin C's, which you get from maybe like lemons, oranges to your spinach. That's how the iron could be absorbed in your system.
Exactly.
So how do you do it? How do you do your own smoothie?
Well, what I do every morning when I make my smoothie, I start with banana, which is always a very good substance. Even when you have fruit can be very acid. So it helps to reduce the acid. And then I take whatever is available. An apple, normally an apple a day keeps the doctor away, so I put an apple. I like peaches, I like mangoes. I put some lemon juice when I have it. We can put anything, any vegetables.
Are these nuts?
These are cashew nuts.
Okay.
And I like them very much because they give kind of a milky background into the smoothie. Because cashew nuts can be used even to make milk, to make cream instead of cream when you cook. So I add just two spoonfuls of cashew nuts or any other nut, and then if I have dates or figs, dried dates available, I put them, or dried figs, so I don't need any sweetening.
So what's this? You add
this? This is lin oil.
Add oil to your
oil. I get just some drops, but sometimes instead of this, I use just the linseed itself, which is also containing the oil, or chia seed, which is very good.
Chia seed
is very good.
Yeah.
So I put it in there.
Chia seed keeps repeating itself everywhere.
Exactly.
You have to
I can put even some dried coconut in there.
Oh.
Or coconut milk, whatever is green, whatever is growing, and you make your own experience, your own combination, and sometimes you find your own recipe, what you like. Of course.
So do you have to add, this is milk, coconut milk.
This is rice milk.
Rice
coconut.
Milk. Okay, so you add it to your smoothie.
Yes, because I love it.
Oh.
That's why.
Oh.
But as my husband said, it's your own choice, up to you, what you
pick
would like
what
to.
You
pick what
like,
you like
what you
and
enjoy.
What suits you most.
You can also add water if you do have a lot of dry food. Fruit, you know, it's not really, you cannot drink it, so you have to add some liquid, and you can take this, or you can take juice, any kind of juice. But if you like, you can take just water as well.
Oh,
so, and you take some, you have agave syrup in Nigeria, I think.
We have the plants.
We have the plants there.
This is apple syrup.
This is apple syrup.
You can syrup.
Agave syrup. Okay. Maple syrup.
To sweeten it.
To sweeten it. If you don't have enough sweet fruit, if it's too acid, you put it. You can chase it a bit and then you add something more to make it tasty.
So I must say that clean eating is not boring at all.
Oh no.
It's creative.
It's a challenge. It's
very exciting. Yeah,
exactly. Okay, let's go into the kitchen and let us see how it turns into food. Stay with us. We'll be right back.